Dave, what are we doing today?
We're gonna break a kite. We're gonna give Nick permission to actually go out and smash a kite to pieces.
Why do you want to break it?
Just to see where the weak spots are. Or to prove there are no weak spots. Either way, it's a win-win situation for us. Break it.
At least eight attempts, pretty hard attempts.
A couple of massive slams.
Although we did have this hole before we actually started.
Yeah,
and it wouldn't go through. We didn't manage to tear it up.
So yeah, pretty good sign. That's a three strut. Let's try the five strut switchblade.
Get up.
I think not.
This thing came up. Yeah, and that's fine, I guess. Just put that down again. Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Good job, Nick.